Today, NOAA unveiling its highly anticipated 2024 Atlantic hurricane season outlook. Chief Meteorologist Jeremy Nelson spoke with the director of the National Hurricane Center. He sheds light on the factors fueling this forecast.
NOAA released their 2024 Atlantic hurricane season outlook. The NOAA outlook, like so many other preseason forecasts, is pointing to a potentially active hurricane season. I recently had the chance to discuss the upcoming season with the director of the National Hurricane Center, Michael Brennan. He highlighted the factors pointing to an active hurricane season this year.
What we're seeing is a developing La Nina is likely by the time we get to the peak of the hurricane season. That tends to favor Atlantic hurricane activity. And we have very warm ocean waters in the Atlantic, another factor that would tend, if all things being equal, to be to favor a busy season. But regardless of what any seasonal forecast says, people have to prepare every season. And that's the real message.
I asked Brennan what his message is for coastal Georgia and the Lowcountry for the 2024 season.
Just because you haven't seen something happen where you live in your lifetime doesn't mean it can't happen. And we're talking especially when you think about life-threatening inundation from storm surge. That can be a generational or even a once every 70 or 80 year event.
To get ready for this hurricane season, you can watch our hurricane special, The Power of Water. It's on our website, WJCL.com.
And Chief Meteorologist Jeremy Nelson is joining us in studio now. And Jeremy, what can you tell us about the forecast?
Yeah, let's go a little more in-depth. We mentioned active season is forecast by NOAA. When we're talking about activity, 14 named storms is average, 7 hurricanes and 3 major hurricanes. 17 to 25 named storms is their forecast, 8 to 13 hurricanes, 4 to 7 major hurricanes. If all these miss the U.S. coastline, that would be great news. Really, it just takes one storm to really impact an area if it makes direct landfall. So that's why we always want you to stay prepared from the beginning to the end of the season. Already out here in the tropics, we have a little area of interest, only a 10% chance of subtropical development. No chance this moves towards the U.S. It's going to be tracking its way to the northeast as we head through this weekend. Just sort of a